Hello students, my name is Bhuvanashree and today I am here to teach you about parts of computer. I hope you all are ready and excited to learn more about computer. Let's study the parts of computer. There are four main parts of computer, that is the monitor, CPU, that is central processing unit, mouse and keyboard. Let us study in detail one by one. What is this keyboard? Keyboard is a device that contains keys of numerals, alphabets and special characters. We give the input commands through this keyboard only, that is we type through keys, and this keyboard is connected to a CPU. Let us study about mouse. What is mouse? Mouse is nothing but it is a device that is used by clicking and scrolling. It is very small. This mouse enables our work to be faster and easier. CPU is the central processing unit of the computer. We can say it as it is the brain of the computer. All the activities performed in the computer is through CPU itself. That is, the CPU is wholly responsible for it. Monitor is nothing but the screen where we get the output. It is usually like TV screen. So there are also other parts of the computer, like they are supporting parts, that is microphones, speakers, printers and scanners. Microphones are used to input the voice and receive the voice. Speakers are used to listen to the sounds and music. Printers are used to print the informations or output on a paper. Scanners help us to scan the documents. So these are the pictures that represent the external parts. Let us study about the internal parts. Internal parts are mainly the processor, that is microprocessor, hard disk and the CD drive. Permanent storage of any information is in hard disk. CD drive enables us to put CD and play it. And the main unit is the microprocessor, where the thinking is done, the actual working is done in the microprocessor. Let's have a recap. Today we learnt about the parts of computer, the four main parts of computer, that is CPU, mouse, monitor and keyboard. We also learnt about the internal parts of computer. Those are hard disk, microprocessor and CD drive. We also learnt about the supporting parts of computer. Those are the microphone, the speakers, printers and scanners. So I hope you guys really learned so much more about the computer. Thank you, students.